Gosh, it's beautiful here. Just look at that yellow sun. And away off in the distance, those lovely little white clouds.
Those lovely little white clouds could easily be gunfire.
Oh, how awful. On such a day, boys getting killed, people getting... But you know, Emil, I don't think it's the end of the world like everyone else thinks. Do you?
Perhaps the end of some worlds.
Not this one. It can't be. I can't work myself up to getting that low. You think I'm crazy, too? Well, they all do over at the Fleet Hospital. You know what they call me? Knucklehead Nellie. I suppose I am. But I can't help it.
When the sky is a bright canary yellow, I forget every cloud I've ever seen. So they call me a cockeyed optimist, immature and incurably green. I have heard people rant and rave and bellow that we're done and we might as well be dead. But I'm only a cockeyed optimist, and I can't get it into my head. I hear the human race is falling on its face and hasn't very far to go. But every whippoorwill is selling me a bill and telling me it just ain't so. I could say life is just a bowl of jello and appear more intelligent and smart, but I'm stuck like a dope with a thing called hope, and I can't.